Of course, is watching the forecast closely, getting ready for the 1-2 punch of snow and then cold. Sammy Salina continues our team coverage. Hey, Sammy.
Julie, officials say starting at midnight, MnDOT crews will be working 12-hour shifts to prepare the roads, and then once the snow starts, to keep them cleared. MnDOT tells me right now they are working to ensure all of their vehicles are ready to be on the roads. They'll be dealing with some tricky conditions. Wind, snow, and brutally cold temperatures will mean it will take them longer to clear the highways. It will also take them longer for salt and brine and other chemicals to work.
I want drivers to be ready for that extra impact too. It might take a little bit while longer for our crews to get roads back in the clear because of that cold air. And then of course the wind. The wind is one of those factors that really does change the game a little bit. We're gonna see blowing snow, this light snow coming back onto roadways, so it's gonna prolong our cleaning efforts.
MnDOT also says that visibility will be impacted, especially in southern Minnesota. They expect road conditions to be difficult tomorrow, and if you can, try to stay off of them.